Hello. Hope everybody's having a half decent day. Awesome. Fuck's sake, my phone ain't charging again. There we go. Nope, still not. Oh boy. I'll be an ed and an artist joking. Yeah, a lot of people do. I kind of leave it as that now, just so people just like question themselves. Anyway, Sion, how you doing? He didn't question himself, I did. Ah, reasonable. Ooh, expansion pack. Also, my phone is restarting. Dinner before club? Hell yeah, what you gaming today? Power wash with a friend? Nice. Just saying hi to my favorite green guy. How's it going, Uni? How's it? Hello. Husband is weird as usual. In what regard? Spoke suggestively about collabing with me. His punchline was in Minecraft. Oh. I just got off Gorilla Tech without damages. Is that good? They changed the UI. Very good. Hell yeah. Man, alive. I am so exhausted. I figured, you know what shell shock is. Like I worked myself ragged today. Like I'm sorry. I'm pretty well and truly burned. Oh boy. Minecraft squid, nice. While we're chilling and waiting for people to join, I don't know. Ooh, Mega Quake is almost. What's 30T? Thank you. Anyways, what has everybody been up to today? The chest about Valentine's Day plushes, well, they were 50% off. Nice. I have checkmate my opponent, hell yeah. Thank you. Shit. Neat. Why does my... Oh, my charger just sucks. I keep friggin' missing gears. According to Mother, dinner shall be finished shortly. Nice, what you having? I had a lasagna today. It was a good lasagna. Ground beef mixed with corn and potatoes. So like a casserole. What qualifies as something as a casserole? Someone say maybe. It's usually just if it's tossed together, and in an oven or something, it's usually a casserole. Excuse me. The oven is what makes this not a castle. This was made on the stove. Interesting. I can't believe I survived that. That's what I must have, but I will reunite with you once again at a later time. Alright. Take care, Union. I hope you have a good meal. Hell yeah. Holy shit, like... It's fixed, how's it going? I'm about to die. How are you doing today, Sphex? Doing fine, just locate key vibrating with anxiety. Are you okay? Something causing anxiety? Are you sure about that, Sphex? Alright. Well, I hope the sound of explosions and more explosions and the occasional angry bird noise, I hope it doesn't cause you too much more anxiety. My lobbies with Gumbo are usually named Therapy. So did you guys just do 1v1 or what? Ah, okay. Alright, so mine is called 4v4 joint to gain 6 inches. Oh, there's Sphex. Hello, Sphex. And now we wait. I don't like this song. That may have been too much power. Don't tell me I grossly overshot that. Alright, Sphinx is one of the last ones. Can you do it? Wait, Sphinx dumped his points into treads? Ew. Really? I'm curious as to how this is gonna go. Fighter jet? Oh. He's gonna whiff it. That was a horrific whiff, Sphinx. Sphinx. I really hope this is... Oh my jeez. No, I overshot it. Very overshot it. I did no damage that game. No idea what Stinklets is, but let's go for that. Thank you for the positive check on hydrate. I don't think that was enough sauce. Sphinx's greatest weakness, pussy. Oh my goodness. What the fuck was that? Was a really long steal. Okay, but that was a good final shot. Ooh, Beaconator. Why did my disco ball go by milk? What the fuck is happening over there? Thank you. Don't tell me I overshot this.
Thank you.
I think after this game, I'm gonna call it quits. Ah, oh, cello, you squandered it. Right, oops. Oops. I didn't mean to leave. Oh, whatever. That's it for me. GG's Marzelf. I'm guessing you were one of the guys? I was in a game before the 4v4. Ah, I see, okay. Nice. Yeah, I decided. Yeah, I worked yeah, I hard decided, to. Yeah, oh, what the I, fuck?
I worked.
Yo, it's Aka. How's it going? Oh, that was a good final fight. I actually enjoyed that. Oh. Aka. Yeah, that was nutty. GG on that one. I didn't want to say that I was streaming on Twitch because I've said I was streaming on Twitch before, and people just started saying racial slurs. Still smoking? Nice. Yeah, so I wanted to let people know afterwards, so that that they're not going and saying like racial shit, you know. I almost did a fun fight. Alright, my buddy Avery's on, let's raid Avery. Anyways, I had a good time, everyone, and I might pick this up again, but this was just a very low energy stream. Also, I love the Q-tip, like you're just shoving a Q-tip into a Q-tip. I know they say not to stick a Q-tip in your ear, but I do it anyways. Yeah. Holy fuck. Ugh. Not good for you? Yeah, I know, but it clears my ear out better. At least in my opinion. Any places for the area one? Objects I've chopped up my ass. Q-tip. raid message. Nuclear raid inbound. I don't know, I was trying to think. The only thing I could think of in regards to Shell Shock was the nuke. But I don't know. Take care, everyone, and have a good night.